We are here in another episode of Woodofa Interiors where we're talking about redesigning your space. As always, we talk about the experiential interiors. So we want to give you a space which is beautiful and will also change your lifestyle. So that is what the vision we have in Woodofa. So we start with the entrance. So here we are entering into the house. So this is a foyer area where I've used materials like sunmica and some decorative materials like albasters. So the idea was to not fill the space, but also it should look good. So since this was the entry, so I wanted to keep it simple. There is a storage inside. You can keep some of the stuff. And then, as always, the beautiful handles. So this is a typical living room where I didn't want to fill a lot of sofas, a lot of puffies and a lot of stuff like that. So what we thought of is keeping it simple with 3-seater and a 2-seater. This 3-seater is exceptional out of the size. Generally it is smaller, but we have kept it bigger. Similar is the center table. The center table is bigger in size to make sure that room does not look too much empty and will give you a lot of space to walk around. So this is the TV unit where a lot of innovation happened. So we used simple sunmicas or laminates, which we generally know, matching up with the fire and the entrance. The handles are obviously giving them that beauty. And then the lights, the COB lights, is giving them that feel of elegance. So this is not a normal partition, guys. So this is a very fancy, innovative partition which is built very, very economically. So the idea was to use the same albasters with COB lights inside and sunmicas. So these are not veneers. And then decoratives can be used in this, and you can place a lot of decoratives, a lot of buddhas, a lot of planters or vases wherever is necessary. And it also divides the space between a drawing room and a living room, which is not very common. So we have used a color combination which is suiting to the eyes. So it is cream and the red. This red then matches up with the dining table to give that connection to that area so that it does not feel secluded. The idea of the dining table is to keep it small. It is customized. The area was not that big in this. So we complemented using rafters over the ceiling where a lot of COB lights were used irrespective of the normal concealed lights which we generally know. And then the partition between the puja and the rest of the space. So since it was a puja area, so I didn't want to give a close connection between the dining and the puja. So this is the kitchen. There is a breakfast counter matching to the slab. And then we have also given a small storage inside to keep a lot of your extra stuff which is not being used inside. You can keep it here and can use as per your disposable. So then there is a pantry unit which is not big. It is a small pantry which can be kept for your masalas and the jars and the liquor glass along with the chimney to give you that longness and elegance and the luxury. So today we have Sanjukta and Prantik. Hello.
Hello.
So we have done their house in Noida. Dasnac, the jewel of Noida. That is what we call them. So rest, Prantik and Sanjukta will tell more about the experience of moving into the new house, purchasing the house, and what was going into the mind while purchasing and then probably looking out to do interiors.
We searched for 2-3 designers.
Yeah.
And after that we saw Sashank's work. So the main thing was that the finish quality was good, was very good. We went for that because we knew that maybe we may not be able to spend much on materials, but if we could have good finish, we could improve the look of the house.
So when we were designing, so Prantik, I remember, so we had so much discussions, so many inputs. So what was going into your mind while designing with us? So were we able to help you or what was the thoughts?
Yeah, definitely you helped us. And of course, we also searched for so many things, so many materials and designs maybe here and there, and you then advised us ki, you do like this, like that.
Sanjukta and Prantik are from Kolkata and they have lot of good furniture. So we discussed a lot of many times like how can we use it? How can we reuse the furniture or probably also design the room to match that finish. Prantik, remember we were talking about master bedroom and I showed you that bigger bulky bed and canopy then you to the canopy bed and then you have shown me that I have the exact bed. So I said very good. So let's reuse it. Forget about buying a new bed and we could have saved almost 1 lakh rupee because we didn't buy a new bed. We reused
it. That is definitely Shashank's idea. To bring the bed from Kolkata to here.
Oh yes.
And this comes out really well. Nice. Yeah.
So what do you think about the handles? Because this is one close part of my heart and I always...
Handles, yes. This is very antique.
So each handle, I got it selected and I bought it from various shops. So I searched 3 shops to get the entire handles for the place.
Hello, I'm
Parnika.
I'm Sagnik. Shashank, you have done a very great job. My room looks very good and the combination of navy blue and white is really, I think, improving the look of the house and cushions and the other things like other necessities and the cupboard is really, really very good. Actually, Shashank uncle has put a lot of effort in designing my room as well. First of all, we were not able to choose what kind of pink would go good nice with my wardrobe and the color of my bed and the design of my bed. And actually, I was not able to choose between a few options. But then Shashank uncle went to China and he sent some pics and I liked one of those beds. So yeah, I decided.
What piece of advice would you like to give us? There might be some misses, right? Every project had some misses. But how did we react to it? So,
I think a little bit of push in execution and project management and
planning also. I think
that will help you to finish homes better, to avoid rework, and to give better feeling to the customers. We thank Shashank and his team for supporting us and guiding us and sometimes maybe deciding on behalf of us. So I think thank you, Shashank.
Thank you, Prantik. Thank you, Sanjukta. And thank you guys for supporting us.